Be dry. But knowing Macaulay Culkin, he made sure. He schemed on me. He told me to go up on the diving board, and I went up there like a nut.
Ah! No! I'm going to annihilate.
Coming up, never before seen home movies from Michael's creation of the biggest selling album in history.
The moon is full. I metamorphosize into another
being. An unbelievable look at the king of pop in the real world.
Big red. I just read the big red.
Michael's own camera takes us behind the scenes at the Grammys. Plus private moments between Michael and Princess Diana.
She called me away from the line. I saw Prince Charles look at me, and I said, oh, boy.
A Jackson family reunion.
Two ice creams, that's her. Janet loves to eat.
And Michael's very own vacation videos.
I smell a bunch of songs coming.
All when Michael Jackson's private home movie.
With Thriller, my mission was to make a short film, a story. So it was like watching a mini movie.
It's only a movie.
It's not funny.
It was scary, weren't
you? It wasn't just a video, just a lot of abstract, you know, craziness that doesn't make sense.
Let me tell you. Yes, Michael. I'm not like other guys. Of course not. That's why I love you. No, I mean I'm different. What are you talking about?
This is a rehearsal for these scenes. Practicing my acting.
I'm not like other guys. I mean I'm different.
That's for sure.
I'm a monster.
Uh-huh.
When the moon is full, I metamorphosize into another being. I'm a monster.
Shut
up! And one other thing I have to get straight. People always tend to be rude to me. And I'm just not taking it no more.
Rob, how close are you?
I don't know. Pretty close.
This? Like this? Or can you see chess?
I can see right about where your Nike is.
What a short bag up. Oh, didwit. What's this? That's how you back up, okay?
This is me experimenting with socks for Thriller. Glow socks, light socks, rhinestone socks. I tried everything. I didn't want to copy people. I wanted to be an innovator, a pioneer.
Okay, let's go.
Action. I just cracked that thing over John Landis' head. I love John Landis. He's great to work with. Great man. He always turns me upside down.
Let me know when you need Jackson.
I was wondering.
Oh, this is on the way to the Grammys. I had gotten a record 13 nominations for Thriller. And so I didn't know what was going to happen, really. Leslie Manuel Lewis, one of my best friends. There's Gladys and I. She's very responsible for discovering the Jackson 5.
Like all times, remember?
That's one of the greatest entertainers that ever lived, James Brown. I idolized him. I think we're on our way going inside the building. Emmanuel, he tries to go up under her dress. He's a flirt. See, I liked her and he liked her too, so there's competition.
Welcome to the 26th Annual Grammy Awards.
It's me walking in. When we walked in, we got a huge, it's like a tumultuous applause. People really was excited. This is after I had won the Grammys. It was a world's record. I had won, I won 8. And Thriller still to this day stays the largest selling album worldwide. So I can't even catch up with it with my own albums. It's 60 something million now. I was very happy and I thank God because it was my dream and it had come true. I said on one of the one of my interviews, it's my dream to go in a supermarket and just shop and be like everybody else and put things in a basket, because I can't do it. Because if I when I try to do it, people crowd around you. They want autographs and they want to sign things and take pictures. That's why I love disguises so much. I could sit on a bench at Disneyland and see what people really do and talk about. But when they see it's Michael Jackson, they change. I don't see the real thing, you know. It's so I want to see the real world, what it's really like, and it's very difficult.